Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A corrections officer is recovering after he was stabbed by an inmate at the New Jersey State Prison in Trenton. The inmate stabbed the officer in the shoulder and neck with a 7-inch makeshift weapon. Police are investigating after a group of burglars targeted three homes in Fairfield. Each home had a BMW in its driveway, but all of the cars were locked.